You're listening to the news at this hour on Africa Business Radio. Technology firm Fujitsu has said it will halve its office space in Japan as it adapts to the new normal of the coronavirus pandemic. It said the work-life shift program will offer unprecedented flexibility to its 80,000 workers in the country. Staff will be able to work flexible hours and working from home will be standard wherever possible. The announcement follows a similar move in May by social media platform Twitter. In a statement sent to the BBC, Fujitsu said it will introduce a new way of working that promises a more empowering, productive and creative experience for employees that will boost innovation and deliver new value to its customers and society. And that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. Thank you for listening.